So today we'll be looking at my own custom Superman in the black and silver suit. This is based off of the Zack Snyder suit from the new trailer for the Justice League Snyder Cut. And let's take a look at it. So what you need is black arms, the Superman's hands and head, any tan hands, black legs, and you would need any Superman torso is good. I use the Superman torso from the DC CMF series, and I painted silver, so anything that was red I painted silver, and everything else was black. And so let's take a look at it. So you can barely see it, but if you look closely, I try to do the S. You probably can't see it. It's right there. Then turn around, you have the black cape, and then you have like shoulder and muscle marks. The red belt goes around. Silver line down the middle to look for the spine. Then you have the shoulder bones, I think. Shoulder lines. And that's my Superman custom. Oh, and I gave him some silver accents on his boots, kind of. You can give him that look. You can also use any other black hair, really. Black hair that looks like Superman. I just use this because Superman basis. You can use any other one. So yeah, that's my Superman.